this, it's a big change.
The 180,
your life won't be the same.
The 180. You mentioned that, and I think it's important to be able to acknowledge spiritual gifts, different gifts that you have, and lean into them.
Sure. Yeah. And I think that we all have gifts. That's the thing. I think I think the problem oftentimes that I run into with like social media and even just being a part of this industry is that we get in trouble because we do a lot of comparison, whether we want to do it or not. And so I heard someone say a long time ago that comparison is violence to yourself. And so a lot of times we'll be envying someone else's life journey and someone else's giftings and someone else's path. Not really knowing the ins and outs and the some of the things that come along with it,